still dreary and with snow on the horizon in the next few days. I'm glad you can come take shelter from all that and enjoy some beautiful music here today. We welcome our guests of all ages, and our young folks are welcome to move around and explore and enjoy the acoustics of this entire room. So glad you're here today. And you all are here today. You bless us with your presence. This is the latest in our Wednesday concert series, and I'm so glad that you all could come out and enjoy it. I invite you to take your time and read the wonderful synopses of our two musical guests today. Our very own Gloria Collins is going to be accompanying on the piano, accompanying our celebrated soprano, Priscilla Koblenz. Both of these extraordinary musicians have done a lot to not only make classical music available to the community, but to promote the future health of classical music, especially among underserved children. Thank you. And so you're doing a great thing by supporting them. We invite and encourage you to make donations to our program today, which will enable us to continue to offer free concerts. I believe one of our smaller choir may have instructions on how you can give via text, and that has been working very well. So, again, welcome to each of you, and would you please join me in welcoming Gloria and Priscilla today.
Thank you. Gloria and I are so excited to be here, and we are going to try our best to bring a little spring and a little sunshine to your day. So we have this fun program that we put some favorite Puccini Italian arias, and we threw in some wonderful spiritual sacred pieces, and then we're going to do some fun standards. And this next standard is really one of the all-time great American songs. And I love the story that in the making of The Wizard of Oz, they kept saying, no, we can't use Somewhere Over the Rainbow. It's just too difficult. No, it's just not going to work. And the writers just kept pushing, no, you have to have this song. And it truly is one of the most beautiful songs ever written. And it has that great octave leap that makes it so special. I found a quote from the lyricist, Yip Harrisburg. He said something really interesting that really, I think, that kind of describes the way they wrote, and I think really the theme of the song, and that is that words make you think thoughts, music makes you feel a feeling, and a song makes you just feel that feeling in a whole new way. So here is Somewhere Over the Rainbow.
When the rain drops
the Italians need a little explaining. So our first song of the day was the Chivo Sogno, which is really about love and love's first kiss. And our second Italian is In Quelle di Morbide, which is from Puccini's opera, Man of the Scope. And this is a really beautiful moment in the opera where Manon has basically realized that she chose money over love and how much she regrets that. So it's a beautiful, beautiful aria. So In Quelle di Morbide.
Yeah.
guys so much. What a contrast, right? We can really can sing all different types of music, and it's so much fun. Such great music in every genre. This next piece is from probably Puccini's greatest well-known opera, La Bohème. And in this, Musetta is singing, trying to win back the man she loves, affection. Again, love, she's chose money at this point over love. But she'll come back and choose love, which is really lovely. And speaking of Italian, if you didn't know this, Gloria and I have had the privilege and the joy to travel to Italy together twice, just these last two Novembers in a row. Hopefully she'll make it a third time with me to Italy. And we have the best time. We sing music every night. We sing in some of the most beautiful places in Assisi and La Verna and these wonderful chapels, and we sing sacred pieces, and we eat lots of great pasta and some great Italian wine, wonderful wine, and we really just have this wonderful, and it's really a pilgrimage, because we get to pray and come together in fellowship, and Gloria is one of the truly great mentors and spiritual leaders in my life. So sometime, if you want to come to Italy, just ask us about it, join us, we'd love to have you come with us. So here's Quando Mendo.
Thank you.
powerful and beautiful finish.